around 9 feet below surface and 10-20 feet from the impact.
Beach cruise, Juno Beach. Sweet home.
Home sweet home.
Welcome to Juno Beach, folks. Been a lot of changes. I moved back to Florida. A lot of our stuff's going to be more about Florida now, probably. The Keys, sun. Beach right now, heading towards Jupiter Inlet. Thank you guys for a little ride with us. Come see what we see. Be a little bit different than what you see in Palisade and wineries and stuff. Take a peek at the Sunshine State while it's raining. Do some fishing, swimming. I grew up. Where I come from. Good to be home again. No more cold for me. Colorado was beautiful, but it was cold. I'm not gonna lie. No more freezing cold mornings trying to go to the gym. Shorts, shoes, tank tops. No shirts, no shoes, shorts only. You gotta have shorts on, it's the law.
Yeah. It's barely the law, but
the nice thing about Florida is you get these pretty warm days, and then the afternoon rains come in and cool everything down. Thank you. here. Fishing. Welcome to Jupiter, folks. Let the boogie whack this sideways wave. That's not a good angle. Looks like that wave stuck out there, so yeah, it's nice sitting there. The corner. The lighting down there. Little fishing boat. The Mystic Rose. Good to be back.
Yeah.
Little shot at you boys. It's a nice little fishing, swimming spot, I mean.
Yeah.
Over there's the campgrounds. There's the Du Bois Park. It's a private owned park with a campground and daily entry and hangouts. Up and down with the tides in here. Good little swimming spot with the kids. It's just good to be back. And there you go, folks. back. I'm back in Florida. We're gonna see a lot down here. Gonna do some fishing, some swimming, some hanging out, some beer drinking, some tiki bars. It's all good. Good to be home. Spent 60 days moving down here. Moved out of a 4-bedroom house into a 2-bedroom condo. It's no small feat. We'll keep you updated. We'll keep you updated. Take you to see what we see. And it won't be so cold when I go out anymore. Uncle B. I'll talk to you soon. Keep an eye out for some next videos, and who knows what we'll do. Where's our next adventure gonna take us? See you soon.